To show or hide edge panels in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then the settings icon. Select display, and then scroll down display screen to show edge panels. Tap shift edge panel switch until blue, or to hide tap switch until gray. Does it enable blue to show? Let's find out. Or does it enable gray to hide? You show that panel. You can swipe to the left to show that panel more volumes. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.